Alien ALR-H450 handheld reader. This is an Android handheld.
Okay.
It's based on an Android KitKat base, open source. So Android programs should load on here seamlessly. Now this is the reader that is, as much as the F800 is a game changer, this one is really a game changer.
For the handheld industry especially.
For the handheld industry. Now this includes not only RFID, and by the way, this RFID engine in here is what we call a flamethrower. Meaning that it our early beta testers have been reading tags from anywhere from 28 to 32 feet away.
Oh wow.
Now normally that's like 20 feet.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So we're getting incredible read range from this thing. Very powerful alien circular antenna. So
awesome.
A circular antenna, as we learned the last time you filmed me, is important because if it's a linear antenna, then you have to turn the reader to meet the orientation of the tag.
Exactly.
In this one, all you do is point and shoot.
Point and shoot.
So it's got the RFID reader.
Right.
It also has both 1 and 2D barcode scanning. It also has Bluetooth. It also has GPS. It's a 3G device. And it includes the battery in the handle and the battery up inside the reader. And all Alien handheld readers come with the power supply and the charging and data cradle.
So it's all in one, basically.
All in
one. You don't have to buy anything else.
Everything that you need to begin scanning tags and operating the system, you can do
right
with
just purchasing that one purchase price.
Just that one purchase price.